If this error message occurs, you probably already know what the cause could be. Right, most probably the vehicle is losing tire pressure due to some damage. But there are many other reasons to light up this warning light. Besides a real loss of pressure, the cause could also be a damaged tire pressure monitoring sensor or a dead battery. In any case, the problem should be checked and fixed as soon as possible, because the tire pressure monitoring system, often called by its abbreviation TPMS, is an important safety feature in the car. But how does a tire pressure monitoring system actually work, and how to differentiate between the various systems? Wolfgang now explains this to us with 6 facts.
Fact number 1, legal requirement. Since 2014, by law, all new vehicles in the EU must be equipped with a tire pressure monitoring system. Fact number 2, types of TPMS. In general, there are 2 types of tire pressure sensors, direct and indirect TPMS. Fact number 3, the function of the indirect TPMS. This type uses the measurement data from the wheel speed sensors from ABS and ESP systems. The wheel speed sensors are located near the brake disc, opposite the rotating wheel. If they register changes, for example, in the tire's rolling behavior, they indirectly conclude that the tire pressure must have changed. If it is too high or too low, the vehicle electronics detect this and warn the driver. Fact number 4, the function of the direct TPMS. Here, the sensors are located directly on the tire valves. They measure temperature, air pressure, and the direction of the rotation, or whether the wheel is rotating at all. The latter is important so that the sensor only consumes power from the battery when the vehicle is actually moving. The direct sensor determines all physical variables in real time and transmits them to the control unit via radio. Fact number 5, accuracy. The direct TPMS measures 0.1 bar or even lower, so that even minor pressure or temperature fluctuations can be detected and displayed at an early stage. Fact number 6, high tech. To measure with such accuracy, every direct TPMS sensor contains sensitive high-tech components. These include semiconductors, computing, and memory units. The lithium-ion battery within the sensor lasts between 6 and 8 years on average, depending on the individual driving profile.
So, continuous monitoring of the tire pressure is an important part of vehicle safety. In addition, adherence to the recommended tire pressure contributes to optimized fuel consumption and reduced tire wear. If such a sensor has to be replaced, workshops either by sensors that are pre-programmed for specific vehicles or by universal sensors that must be programmed specifically for the vehicle after installation. And it's especially the pre-programmed TPMS that brings some challenges for the workshops with them. In some cases, identifying the ordering, the correct vehicle-specific sensors can be very difficult and time-consuming. But what makes Bosch QUICK FIT sensors different from other brands? With QUICK FIT, Bosch offers a universal programmable TPMS sensor that achieves over 90% vehicle coverage in Europe with just 4 part numbers, one for each of the most popular rim color, Titan, Black, Black Rubber, and Silver. Other manufacturers sometimes achieve with 100 of numbers only a low vehicle coverage. The 4 universal sensors make the identification and ordering process for the workshops and wholesalers much easier. In addition, this boosts efficiency in terms of inventory management and availability enormously. What's more, all sensors are manufactured and tested to the same standard as original equipment. Installation is super easy, requiring only usual TPMS tools. Installation instructions with the required tightening torques are also included. But that's not the whole story. In fact, Bosch offers an all-around solution. Bosch has developed the TPA 300 programming tool for simple and safe sensor commissioning. It can be used to program more than 95% of all TPMS sensors on the European market, including those from most third-party manufacturers. In combination with technical support, this is a complete Bosch solution that enables workshops to diagnose, remove, install and commission TPMS sensors from a single source.
So what are you waiting for? When TPMS sensors need replacing, make your life easier and go for Bosch Quick Fit sensors. Together with the TPA 300 programming tool, you'll have a great solution for getting tire jobs done effectively.
For more information, visit our Bosch Aftermarket website.